The second phase, peak peasantry mode, activated. Double plow action is a green light, go go go, full plow ahead. Unlucky are the few who manage to reach this peasant phase. There is also a third phase. The third phase is triggered when the peasant pontiff gets pissed. Thus he breaks out his twin axes and mail breaker and just goes ham. But this guy will never see it. Silly host, you can't run from a boss. And in this case you can't even homeward bone either. Just give me a sec here. These plows don't buff themselves, you know. Oh come on. Don't go running off again. You were doing so well. I guess he found the homeward plug. But no matter. We have a fresh contender. Well hello. The time has come. Time to get wacky. A blue phantom approaches. He better not spoil our fun. Turns out he is another friend from chat that got a random spawn as a blue. Lovely jubbly, now we can have a proper pontiff propaganda here. The second blue here was a complete random. But he caught on quick. And played it cool. He even tried to join the pontiff propaganda. Well, he gave it an effort.